Parish Youth Nuvem advanced into the quarterfinals with a convincing 3-1 victory over Father Agnelo YSC in the Cana Benaulim Panchayat Cup. Ms. Limbereto was leading the way for Parish Youth Nuvem by scoring a brilliant pace. Jonas Colasso also made his mark on the scoreboard with a well-taken goal. On the other side, Father Agnelo YSC managed to find back the net once, courtesy of Liverin Ribeiro's goal. In Asinarona for Heron TV.